Welcome friends to the second episode of Types of Foundation. In the last video, we studied the different types of shallow foundation. In this episode, we are going to study the raft or the mat foundation, which is a type of shallow foundation. As per construction, the raft foundation is classified into 1. Flat plate type, 2. Flat plate thickened under column, 3. Flat plate with pedestal, 4. Two-way beam and slab type, 5. Cellular construction type, and 6. Basement walls rigid frame. So let us study the raft foundation. Flat plate type raft foundation. Flat plate type raft foundation. When the loads of the structure is more or the soil bearing capacity is less, it is observed that the size of the foundation or the footing increases and they overlap each other. In such condition, instead of taking multiple foundation, we take combined foundation, which is called as flat plate raft foundation. The thickness is around 300 to 400 mm with reinforcement steel at bottom and top. At the base of the columns are strengthened by reinforcement. Flat plate thickened under column. Flat plate thickened under column. These type of raft foundations are constructed when the loads of the superstructure increases, due to which the thickness of the raft plate also increases, which becomes uneconomical. In such conditions, thickening under the column are given with reinforcement. This thickening acts as a footing and adds stability to the structure. Flat plate with pedestal. Flat plate with pedestal. These type of raft foundations are constructed when the loads of the superstructure increases, due to which the thickness of the raft plate increases, which becomes uneconomical. In such conditions, thickening under the columns or pedestals for the columns are given. This thickening or pedestals adds stability to the structure. Two-way beam and slab type. Two-way beam and slab type. If the column spacing is large and the loads on the columns are heavy, beams are given across the columns in both the directions along with the slab. These beams can be inverted or regular. The beams are doubly reinforced as it has to counterbalance the thrust from the soil also. Cellular construction. Cellular construction. These type of rough foundations are provided where the loads are extremely heavy and there is chances of subsoil water. This may lead to unequal settlement. In such conditions, cellular construction is preferred. Beams are provided in smaller grid and slab at the bottom as well as at the top is provided. This forms hollow cells in between and therefore called as cellular construction. Basement walls as rigid frame. Basement walls as rigid frame. Where the loads are too large and the bearing capacity of the soil is less, the size of beams connecting the column increases to such an extent that they can be utilized as walls for the basement. These walls are connected to bottom slab as well as the top slab. Punctures can be given in between so that the basement can be utilized for storage or parking purpose. These walls form a rigid frame with the bottom and the top slab. These type of basements are considered as most stable. Proper care should be taken for waterproofing of the basement.